Why I thought about my new film, especially Shot, that is, I never liked guns. Whatever happened here in, especially in America, in school, how these like a new games are making aggression in our youth, and end of the day, any incidents happen that hurt everyone. So this is a true story about a cop here in New York City. So let's hope film is going to come very soon on our surfaces. So this is what I'm thinking, and I think that is going to be a positive for the gun control problem here.